On December 13, 2009, Stephen Koecher vanished in Henderson, Nevada. Surveillance showed him leaving his car, which was later found abandoned. Investigations revealed he traveled extensively before disappearing, covering 1,100 miles in a day. The purpose remains unknown. Stephen's whereabouts remain a mystery.